Hey, what's going on, everybody? Shmup Daddy. Going to show you guys a stack of books that I got last couple weeks or so. I did grab a bunch of like 50 Cent Batman books at a bookstore a while back. I've never shown them, so why not? Nothing special, just it's kind of cool for my collection because I really don't have a whole lot of these, and I know most of you guys have these, but got a good deal on them, so. It's kind of cool to not pick up Marvels as much. I love my Marvels, but just thought I'd show you guys. Mostly like late 80s to mid 90s books here. I've read a lot of them, just for fun, last couple weeks. It's a cool cover. I don't know, that might be the first appearance of Anarchy. I really don't know. You guys probably know. Too, these books, but the rest of them are stuff I got on eBay, so I'm gonna show you. This is switching over to the better books, but I just wanted to show this Batman. So, here's them. I've been looking for this one for a little while. I didn't pay a lot for it, but Silver Surfer number one in a 2-issue limited series. I think it's Mobius that does this. I need to get issue number two, but got that one. I don't think I've shown this. It's a higher grade Conan number six. And I grabbed it from Star Wars. Books I didn't have. I'm playing the Beach Boys in the background. We had side two of Summer Days and Summer Nights. These were just books I needed. I got them from a seller on eBay pretty cheap. Alright, here's some Dells from the early 60s. I have no idea what this book is, but it came in a lot. I got it because I was trying to get a couple books, and these just kind of came with it. This looks cheesy as hell. Dracula. The Creature. Been looking for this one for a while. Second printing. Boris Karloff. Love me some Gold Key books. Awesome painted covers. Let you guys look at these. This is great. I got a few Outer Limits books as well. I'm trying to get this series. I need like the first several books. These are just random later books. So. I remember my dad having this book when I was a kid. I used to read this one a lot. The artwork's kind of it's okay. Some of it's good, some of it's kind of nice. Not as good as I like, but they're fun. Got this one on eBay pretty cheap. Strange Tales number 70. Supposedly a Giant Man, what do you call it, prototype, but I wouldn't really call it that. Something Overstreet calls it one, but it's pretty bad. Has nothing to do with Giant Man. But anyway, here's Spider-Man number 8. I got this one pretty cheap. It's got some amateur tracing over Spider-Man. It's a presentable copy. Besides that, I don't really care about the writing on it. I mean, you really, if you look at it, you can just kind of tell somebody traced over Spider-Man. Kind of did a shitty job, but... Alright, I got a low-grade copy of The Vault of Horror, number 29. I think I gave about 20 bucks for it. I think I got that off Comic Connect. Got another copy of Strange Tales 101. I wanted to get a little better grade. Actually, it's better grade than the other one I had, but the color has just slightly got a slight fade to it. It's not as rich as I would like, but I love this book. So it's very presentable. I like that it's got a date stamp on it. It actually doesn't have any holes or chunks missing out of it. It's just probably a 3.0 or something. But nice copy. I think I'll be happy with that. Then the big book I got recently. I had to get this book back in my collection. This one, definitely a pricey book, but it's low grade. It's a 2.0, but it is Strange Tales 110. So now my Strange Tales from 101 all the way to the Doctor Strange is complete. So maybe sometime I'll show a video of all the books. Yeah, I'm so happy to get this book back. It's probably the biggest book I'll be buying for a long time. I would never spend this much money on a book, but just a very rare occasion. So I thought I'd show you guys what I got, and hope y'all doing well. Thanks for watching.